waves of the huge numbers of outgoing persons in and around this place. The usual jammed street carnival appears missing this year, but that's not lost on these guys who are letting their hair down to party away the hours. But the fast-growing pub business in these parts have provided scores of revelers many hangout options. And tell you what, these pubs never go to sleep.
It's a different kind of world, another reality altogether. And in your picture at the moment are boys and girls, men and women, literally kicking in the Christmas festivities in a grand style. Here is Purple Pub in Usu. We'll be going in to find out briefly what makes this particular pub tick. It is, I'm told, the most popular street pub here in Usu. Come with me, after all, this is Christmas.
It's a packed place. I could barely find a footpath. Such is the celebration this side of town. 25-year-old Kwesi Gaigai, in his black snapback, tells me he's marking this year's Christmas festivities in some style. He's here with his friends.
Yeah, I'm enjoying myself because I know in very few days we are going to end 2017, and God willing, we're going to see 2018 live and colored. So I'm very happy.
It's what, a few minutes past 2 a.m. here at the Kwame Nkrumah Circle interchange area in Accra, and yeah, scores of individuals who are currently sleeping rough on this particular paveway. And down the street also is the Nima Mamobi station, where many individuals who are drivers and conductors have been passing the night in their various vehicles here at Kwame Nkrumah Circle. And tonight we are spending Christmas on the streets with them to get into their minds and understand what it means to celebrate Christmas in their lives.
Timothy has been here for the past 5 years, and briefly, I'm sure he'll tell us his story.
See, for the years that pass, some goes well. Okay. And we enjoy ourselves much. But this one is like, the things have changed. Mm. But this year, I'm not celebrating it. But through last year, so I went to my village, but this year, I didn't went to my village.
Why?
It's like, the things doesn't go well for me this year.
When you sleep here, do you not feel afraid? Do you not expose yourself to a lot of dangers and also sicknesses, for example?
Yeah, sometimes the robbers used to steal us. And sometimes too, mosquito used to bite us and bring us malaria. So it's dangerous, it's risky.
So how do you deal with it?
Well, we just manage it like that, to bed here. If sometimes you used to pray to God, not anything happen to you.
Me da sisi wenyi adaji a oni ebe chuchu komona. Sisi ana Christmas na starti amanfo di plans ben awo a odi ebe di sa Christmas.
Christmas ni mi ame unse. Afiasu e wasen ko bia ko fie di e ba. Ni de ma nya mi nya nya ho boase me ko di. Ya she bia next year ni ma ya ho boase me ko. Nya mi ado Christmas ni e ku yi. Ko una mkruma unze nya me ko so kama fa.
Macho last year by this time Christmas, so now we hefa.
O na me wa kra ya. Ano se ni di ni kama, because nya me e boa na afi beto di a. Ese udi na hoto ndi ya we se sa na feels e be
na ade nti na this year Christmas na se nyama e do obi sa na na enye do o sai
onze aban fufura banti ama anyema kakra sasa ndi huni se sa na be nti by next year de e bia na no be different na che afi
Pacho, me trim the moon, said now, old Daha. Now, how long have you been here now? Old Anun, so say your car be trimuna a move within the Quimona, the Pimuana, say Obi Minim out of the other side. Oh, we are in shows.
Oh, I had a idea. You
can't bow be our hada.
Oh, Kaida, Ibu Mo be our hada.
How long have you been here?
Oh, three weeks, 2 weeks, and check.
Udaha minim se mosquitoes ni malaria ni adia baby. Udaha, are you not risking your life mosquitoes and sicknesses like malaria?
Komla Adom with that special report. There is a full version of that you should expect right here on this channel. So watch this.